Hey, Siri. Answer the call.
Sorry, I couldn't quite hear you. Could you repeat that?
Hey, Siri. Answer the call.
You'll have to unlock your iPhone.
Answer the call.
Frankie?
Cat? Hi, can you hear me?
Sort of. Are you far away?
It's funny, Siri. I dropped the phone and,
No, I mean, where are you?
What?
The invitation said arrive by 9. It's 9:30.
Oh my god. Oh my god, Kat. Oh, I'm coming. I just,
Not to be insensitive, but this is a really big day for me.
I know. I'm getting in an Uber, and I just have to put food in my body, and...
Okay.
It's just, it's all part of the protocol if I don't, put food in my body. It's just really bad.
Just get here when you can.
Okay. Okay! Going slow. Hey, birthday girl!
Thanks! You came?
Yeah!
Long time no see, Frank.
I've been a little preoccupied.
Classic you, so random.
Let's all get a picture before we're absolutely ready.
Okay.
Bethany? One for the gram.
One for the gram.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how bad would it be to take that off for the photo?
Only if you want to risk permanent damage.
Okay, so keeping it?
Yes. Cat, yeah.
Come
on!
Oh, don't be a little bitch.
I'm not supposed to be drinking.
It's my birthday!
Our 24th birthday!
Cut the neck brace.
Drinking with a brain injury?
No.
Just no, okay? Do you want to heal?
Yes. That's what I've been trying to do. Tonight was just a...
disaster.
I'm so sorry, babe. I can't believe she's doing this. And on such an important birthday. You know what I can't believe? That none of you visited me once in the last 8 weeks. You didn't call.
didn't ask me once how I was doing. You did send a group text about tonight, which this whole event, by the way, is hell on earth for someone with a brain injury.
But you wouldn't want to miss my 24th birthday.
Your 24th birthday is not an important birthday. Who told you that it was? Bethany. One for the gram. If you don't put that phone away, I'm gonna shove it down your throat and you can live stream your internal organs, okay?
So random.
And you need to look up the definition of random because you don't know what it means. You guys have been shit friends tonight. Actually, you guys are just shit friends. I am ready to go now.
You got it, boss.
Are you joining us? Okay, I think we can start. So, who wants to share how they're doing?
I'll go. I know you're all waiting with bated breath to find out how I'm doing with my medication and this damn dry mouth that is causing me. I hardly breathe half the time. I just wanted to stop making my mouth feel like I'm somewhere in the middle of the Sahara Desert.
Oh my God. I'm so sorry. I was listening.
You're healing, Frankie. All good.
Okay.
So, how are you doing? Really?
Honestly, pretty shit.
Well, we've all been there before.
That's okay. I
keep
on writing the
same sentence. Keep on acting the same way. Every part is a new direction. Every change seems to take